Here of great programs, beginning with the regular economic forecast. This year's program features Oregon State economist Tom Potowski and U.S. Bank economist John Mitchell. We will be at the MAC, and please note the change. We've been here for 2 weeks, and it's been wonderful. I want to remind you again on this year's annual fund campaign. We still have a ways to go to reach our goal of $100,000, and this year we must meet it. Please help in any way that you can and include the City Club in your holiday year-end giving. With that, I'll turn the program over to Director Gil Seeley, and the Oregon Repertory Singers. Gil? They're coming. Okay.
Well, we're glad to be here today. Got back recently from Scotland, living over there for the fall, and last week I was there. The flat I was living in Glasgow, there's two young people just discovered, and working for the power company that owns, let's see, Pacific Power. Oh, no, PGE owns, what's the name of it? Yeah. And they're owned by, who bought them out? Scottish Power, that's right. And two young people from Oregon both went to University of Oregon, living in right in my apartment, I just discovered. So there's always connections, nice connections. We've got a group here tonight, and we're doing three concerts this weekend, tonight, Saturday, and Sunday. Sunday afternoon, Friday and Saturday nights. We'd love to see some of you. Our singers have taken off work to come to sing. We've done this before, and we've really enjoyed it every year. So we're glad to be here. And we have a little Carol Witherall, one of your members, is going to make a little announcement here.
Greetings, and thank you for having us back once again. We love singing for you at Christmas time. I understand there's a glorious occasion today, Pauline Anderson's birthday. And Pauline.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pauline. Happy birthday to you.
First woman to serve as president of City Club. Quite a distinction.
We're going to do these pieces just without pause, basically. I'm going to rush, but I think we'll just save any applause you might feel until the end. That way we'll move through the pieces. We'll start off with a little French piece called Patapan. So I'm not jet lag here. Il est né. He is born the divine Christ child.
Il est né, 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 il est
now from the Sistine Chapel in Rome, 1592 or so, a motet by the great Italian composer Palestrina. From 15th century England, Adam lay abounding.
Joseph was an old man, and an old man was he, when he married Mary in the land of Galilee.
modern masters all. I tore the pearly to eat on early, seek the high strangers laid in a manger. Past 3 o'clock and a cold frosty morning, past 3 o'clock, good modern masters all. She's from the dairy, bring they for Mary, and not for money, butter and honey. Past 3 o'clock, and a cold frosty morning, past 3 o'clock, good morrow, masters all. Thus say I pray you, upstairs must stay you, till he confess him likewise and bless him. Past 3 o'clock, and a cold frosty morning, past 3 o'clock, good morrow, masters all.
Appalachia, I
Jesus, our Savior, did come for to die for poor ordinary people like you and like I. I wonder, as I wander out under the sky. As I wander out under the sky, how Jesus the Savior did come for to die for poor ordinary people like you and like I. I wonder as I wander.
From England again, a lovely old carol, A Virgin Most Pure.
A Virgin Most Pure.
Children won't be dumb.
Christmas should be a family affair, so I asked my brother to come up here from San Jose and play the English horn in the next piece. Dave, where are you? My brother? Oh, has he skipped out? David, here he is, right here. Okay. Entry of the Three Kings. Now we're going to have Debbie Benke. You'll all recognize this piece. Debbie?
Good afternoon. Well, it's time for a little White Christmas, don't you think so? Elizabeth? The sky is cloudy, the grass is wet, the fir and the pine trees sway. It's just a typical day in Portland, Oregon, USA. But it's December the 24th, and I am longing to be up north. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to.
Before we sing our last number, I'd like to acknowledge we have our new board president in our midst here. Actually, he's checking me out here. Right next to me here, Mike Lindbergh is our new ORS board president. Mike, good to see you.
And we end with an American composer from Boston,
to God in the highest, glory to God.
night in St. Philip Neri Church in Southeast Portland, and Sunday afternoon at 2 in St. Mary's, and you can still buy mini season tickets. Wonderful to see you all here. Thank you so much.